So the concept that I've talked about today is the notion of socio-technical systems. And basically what this perspective has to offer us today is that it emphasizes that the social and technological sides of society are so closely interwoven that we need to take both into consideration, but also that we need a perspective on the humanities if we are to develop meaningful technologies in the future. What we've come to see via this perspective is that technologies are not just blunt instruments for us, they influence how we see the world, how we act in the world, how we see ourselves, how we communicate with others, and how we can create and think new things in the world. And by that perspective, humanistic perspectives themselves also have a lot to offer. There are great opportunities or even obligations now for people in the humanities to figure out how to make their insights operational so that they can influence the development of technologies in the future.